Hello friends, in the previous videos we have discussed about two-stroke petrol engines and four-stroke petrol engines. But today our topic is a device supplies the correct mixture of fuel and air to a petrol engines. Concept of carburation and working principle of simple carburetor. Carburation is the process of breaking up and mixing of fuel with air. To complete this process of carburation, the device provided is named as carburetor. The carburetor atomizes and vaporizes the liquid fuel and mixes it with the air in varying proportions for the different operating conditions of the engine. Introduction to main parts of simple carburetor. Fuel inlet, float chamber and float controls the amount of fuel inlet through needle valve. Needle valve, metering jet and discharge jet. Main body, air intake, mixing chamber, throttle. When the throttle is suddenly opened, it supplies the extra quantity of fuel which is needed to increase the mixture momentarily for smooth and rapid acceleration. Charge enters to engine manifold. And the last is venturi. But now the question arises that why this venturi is provided in the carburetor? Why venturi is used in carburetor? Reason is to increase velocity of air passing through discharge jet. But what happens by increasing velocity? According to Bernoulli's theorem, where the velocity of fluid is higher, there the pressure reduces. And where the velocity of fluid is lesser, there the pressure increases. Now let us see how this theorem works in carburetor. The height at which the fuel is maintained in the float chamber is controlled by the level required in the discharge jet. This level is 1.5 mm below the orifice at the top of the jet. As we know, according to Bernoulli's theorem, where the velocity of air is higher, there the pressure reduces. Therefore, because of pressure difference between metering jet in the float chamber and the discharge jet, the fuel rises at the discharge jet and spray on high velocity air. Now let us see complete working of simple carburetor. Working of simple carburetor. When the engine starts, the piston moves up and down, creating suction in the induction or suction stroke to draw air through the carburetor. The air passes the discharge jet on its way to the cylinder, causing the fuel to rise in the jet to be delivered to the mixing chamber in the form of fine spray. The suction is proportional to the velocity of air passing the venturi tube. A venturi tube is a tube with narrow passage at the center. It enables to decrease the area through which air passes. When the same amount of air passes the tube, its velocity will be greater at the narrow point. As more the reduction in area, the greater will be the velocity of air to increase the suction proportionately. The speed of the engine is controlled by the throttle. The throttle is in the form of damper placed between the mixing chamber and the intake manifold. The power of the engine is proportional to the throttle opening, which controls the quantity of mixture flowing to the engine. Therefore, the throttle regulates the power of the engine by preventing it from drawing a full charge of mixture during suction stroke.